U.S. Representative Jim Clyburn of South Carolina, the number 3 Democrat in the House and a prominent African-American leader, will endorse Democratic presidential candidate Hillary Clinton on Friday, NBC News reported on Thursday. The endorsement comes ahead of the February 27 Democratic primary in South Carolina, where more than half of the voters are expected to be African-Americans.